Hello everyone, welcome back to Stardew Valley on Kitty Haven Farm. I'm just remembering what I called it last time. Okay, so let's get some room. Eek. Okay, I want a couple of hot peppers. I want two of the hops, and the rest I can take. Okay. No, please. No, please retreat. And that time I clicked yes. Saying like inventory full or something? I don't know. Okay, so then we go there. So I was missing that message of saying inventory full. Okay, that was the problem. Worked it out. Fridge, you can go in there. Let's see. Any birthdays today? Oh. Oh. It's Modius's birthday. We better take care of that. Let's see. We'll put the cake in there for now. Nothing else goes in there. Ah, what's... Oh, wow. They're all ready. Bear the kitty, sorry to bother you again, but I need another favor. I got a new hammer, and I want to try it on a variety of metals. Could you smelt an iron bar and bring it to me? Thanks, Clint. Yes. Yes, I will. Okay, so we drop that off. We're going to process gold. And we have a new one now. So we'll just get all three of these. I don't know how I did that. Okay, now let's get the watering can for sushi, as we don't need it for those crops. Staying by the furnace nice and warm, huh? Wise choice. Wise choice. Okay, you can go there. And how are the chickens doing? Oh, they seem to be happy. Glad to see that you girls are nice and happy. I do my best. No. Are we out of room? No, okay. Probably because I was on that, yes. Oopsie, sorry about that. And how are our moo cows doing? Wait, are they full grown? Doesn't say baby. Oh. Oh. Wow, we have full-grown cows. You're sticking your tongue out. They're so cute. Okay, well, I think we need to get a bucket then today. I doubt you guys will be producing milk on the first day. And we need to build a cheese press. Oh, we're just running around all over the place today. Okay, we did not check the weather. So we should check the weather. Let's quickly check that. Okay, the weather and or tomorrow is going to snow tomorrow. Okay, and the fortune teller, how are the spirits today? Very happy today. Oh, we have to go to Clint, so we should... We should definitely take advantage of that. Get rid of the seeds. Gold ore can go there. That bomb can go there. Geode stays. Bat wings. That can go. That can go. That can go. That can go. The stone can go. The sap can go. The crab goes in the fridge. 1 second. We need to harvest all of this. And anything that is good quality gets sold. And the rest goes in the fridge. Except for crocus flowers. But we're going to sell crocus flowers. Okay, you get sold. You get sold. You get sold. And you. And you. And you. Wow, most of it's getting sold. That's pretty good. And, you're in there, you're in there, 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 and there. You don't. Thank you. Okay. He wants an iron bar. And we're going to take our geodes with us. Mm-hmm. Just thinking out loud here for a second. No. We're okay. We're okay. We may not be able to buy a bucket today. But that's okay. That really is okay. Now our focus, let's quickly go to Clint's. Do what we need to do there. Swing by Marines. Marines? No, that's not our name. But you know who I mean. We can hopefully buy a milk bucket. And then we will head over to Modius's. And we should just make it. The iron bar. Here you go. Hey, this is the iron bar I asked for. It looks strong. Perfect. Thanks, Bale the Kitty. I appreciate this. Anytime. 500 gold, which is pretty good. And then we shall process geodes. Let's take these. Excuse me, not getting much I don't know what that is. Oh, Jasper. And, the frozen ones. Ghost crystal. And there's a lot that we can, donate as well. I hope we can get through all of these. No, that's it. Thank you. Okay, so let's drop off at the museum. We'll have some new pieces for you. Donate to the museum. Quite a few. Let's see. There's this. We're going to put it here. Then there's this piece. And then there's this piece. And this piece. And a dwarven helm. 1, 2, 3. I'm going to put this here. I want to move the scroll to here. Actually, to here, because that's scroll number 2. 1, 2, and 3, and dwarven stuff there. Okay, that's everything. What's our reward? Obsidian vase. That could look very nice. We have enough time to finish off the geodes, so we will. Process geodes. So we have nothing that Gunther needs to check out or can tell us more. So now we will go buy our bucket for milk, milking the cows. And then we will go give Modius his birthday present. Yeah. Busy day. Busy, busy, busy day. Looking for some supplies? Yes, I am. Oh, it's only 1,000. Oh, thank goodness. Wonderful. Okay, thank you. I need to run. Someone's birthday. I like how it leaves footprints. And the fact that it's snowing and they vanish, you know? Okay, okay, okay. And happy birthday! Oh, this is my birthday. Oh, is it my birthday today? I guess it is. Thanks. This is nice. You're welcome. It takes years of study to understand the language of the elementals. To actually speak their language requires a lifetime of devoted effort. I can believe it. Now, if you'll excuse me. Time for a pop quiz? Okay. Okay, oh, let's check out, no, we don't have much money to buy a hat. So we'll just do this. Catch a fish. Sometime? We have no bait on there. Ah, well, we can eat the green algae. I mean, it's not terrible. Actually, it probably does taste terrible. We can kill a few slimes. If we don't, they will hurt us. And make sure we have room. We do not have room. What can we get rid of? We need this hardwood, so we may as well get it. We were in the area. Oops, it's over here. What? There's slimes here! No, 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 no! Okay. Is this it? Yeah, that's it. Okay, not gonna worry about the rest. 5 o'clock. Have some. Oops. Have some stuff to do on the farm. We still need to make the cheese maker. We should have everything that we need for that. We still need... Well, to do that, but I don't have room right now. Yes, okay. Let's make a little bit of room. I don't know what I'm doing. There we go. Yes, we broke 100. All right. Now, what do I need for a cheese press? 10 hardwood, 40, okay. That can go bye-bye. That goes inside. That's in the other. Let's honestly sell those minerals. Okay. That we want. That we want. That. Okay, mineral, 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 and mineral. Okay. How about we put the vase over here? Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, and where are the hops? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Jeez, okay. Cheese press, we need stone. We need wood, we need stone, copper bar, and this. Is that everything that I need? Cheese press, yes it is. Okay, we'll just get one for now. Crystal fruit. And crystal fruit cannot go in the seed maker, which is fine. Put that there. And check the cows. I think they're asleep, actually. So we'll wait till tomorrow to try and milk them. So much. Oh boy. So we can start producing cheese. Oh, I forgot the bait, because we can do that. Okay, I'll grab... carefully. I'm kind of hoping that all this gold will get processed. Okay, we need... What do we need? We need to put some fish in here. Quite frankly, need to catch some fish. Ugh. Trying to plan all of this out just seems to be like a daunting task. We can have an orchard all through here of various things if we want. Not a bad idea. Let's get the path. Actually. That goes there. Let's grab this. Yeah, okay. For now, just, you know, on either side, yeah, we'll go like that. Okay, gold is all done. Now we're on to the iron, which you are here. Excuse me. And we should head to bed, I think, at this point. We'll worry about tomorrow. That was crazy helpful. Oh, wow. That was crazy helpful. Very good. Very nice. Anything ready? No. I'm fine with that. Oh, what's this? What is this? Hey there. Had some extra wood lying around. I thought you maybe could use it. Take care, Robin. Aw, thank you, Robin. Dear Veo the Kitty, I would like to give you some information about an upcoming event, the Feast of the Winter Star. It's a time for the community to come together and think back on all the good fortune we've had this year. A favorite tradition is the Secret Gift Exchange, where everyone in town is randomly assigned to someone else. On the day of the festival, everyone brings a gift for their secret friend and surprise them with something special. This year, your secret friend is... Lewis! Don't tell anyone. The feast will take place on the 25th from 10 a.m. to 2 p.m. at the town square. See you then, Mayor Lewis. That's kind of funny. I wonder if he knows. What do you think? Okay, there's that and there's that. We got all four going. We want our milk bucket and we want our watering can. Drop off the wood because we don't need that. Oh, and we don't need the path anymore. So let's find Sushi. Hi. We also need to check the, spirits today. And see how they are doing. Hi, girls! well... Okay, we got four hay. Let's put the coal down here. And there we go. So first we say hello to all of our moo cows. Hello, how are you? Okay, now can we get... Never had cows in this, so how does this work? Okay, we got some milk. Wonderful. We even got a large milk already. Wow. You girls are fantastic. Mm-hmm. Okay. Let's get your food down for today. Okay, let's... Oh, and a cheese press. We will do the large one. Maybe I should make... We should only do the large one. If I'm getting large right off the bat, why did I put it in there? Too late. Too late. I wasn't thinking. I need it for the community center. Alas. Brain is broken. Brain broke. Oh well. Oh well, nothing I can do about that now. Bait. Okay. Let's pick up this stuff. There we go. Lovely. Oak resin. Okay, oak resin goes here. What do I need for... It's oak resin. And clay. One of a lot, and a fair amount of wood. Okay, so we got 1, 2, 3, 4. And 1, 2, 3, 4. And wood. Is that everything? No, the oak resin. That goes there. That goes there. That goes there. That goes there. Okay, and we put this back in there. One, two, three, four. Home's getting a little cramped. There we go. So we can get in there still. Nice. Anything going to be ready yet? No? No. Okay. I don't have any coal. I am out of... Really? Uh-oh. Well, that isn't so good. That isn't good at all. Not much I can do. Damn, out of coal. That's pretty wild. So you should be almost right. There we go. And actually, I'm going to check the community center, and it was a large milk. Yeah, I blew that. So I could have had a large milk. And then I need to upgrade the barn and get sheep or goats, or upgrade the coop. Well, or upgrade the coop and barn, because we need duck eggs. And yeah, so quite troublesome. All right, so we are out of coal for now. There's not much I can do about that. How are we doing for... Okay, copper, we're down to 82. All right. But we need fish, unfortunately. We need fish. Oh, this is a crazy time. We need fish. We need fish for making foods. We need a lot more of these traps, too, because that would get us a lot of easy fish. But we're also going to run low on bait, which means we need... It just snowballs, doesn't it? We may as well get this wood here. We spent 10. So we're going to get what now? Ow. Couple more than 10. So 12? Yeah, I think 12. So we're up by 2. Well, that's something at least. We're at 4,000 gold. I don't know, maybe we'll get something that we need for, I think that quest is over. Maybe not. I'll have to check. Can't remember. Like, maybe we can get something for the community center, or maybe we will get something for, the Pike quest. But I don't know if the Pike quest is over. Let's check. Okay. Yeah. It expired. I just can't remember when it was. I'm recording so much. Ugh, I wish I could recycle those. Oops. I'm really bad with this one. Just can't seem to get it. I'm being constantly just off. Wow. Another pike, it feels like. I was right. There we go. Come on. Had you there. There we go. Okay, let's head back now. Let's head back. Oh, jeez. I think I'm going to sell everything that we have saved up so far to see how we are doing for the springtime. And to see if we need to somehow step it up. Except for the spicy stuff. That I want to use as a gift for Shane. Wow. So let's oh my. Okay, so we got this and this and this and this. And this, and out of room. That goes in there. I'm going to put the fish in there because I need to. That goes in there. It's, yeah, hot pepper jelly. So, spicy berry jelly, hot pepper jelly. Okay, so those stay. 1, 2, 3, 4. And I need 2 hops. Okay. 2 hops can go here. And one more. And we'll see how. Let's see. Hang on. We got this, and we have this. Yeah. So these will stay. Although I don't need that many. Okay. Crystal fruit wine and the potato juice. Weird. A single beer, 18 pale ales, 6 mayonnaise, and a gold quality cheese. We'll see how all of that does. I think it will do quite well indeed. This goes there and there. That goes trash. Ah, wonderful. And I think we should call it an early night. I really do. I'm excited to see how much we made with all the stuff that we've saved up. So let's take a look. $9,955. Crystal fruit wine is worth a hell of a lot. Potato juice. It's actually not that bad. Beer. Look at the pale ales. That's another $5,000. Oh, the cheese. Oh, yeah. Wow, that was pretty darn good. And we have more ready to go. But we will have to take care of that next time. And I think I know what I'm going to be doing. Very important, that's for sure. So, anyways, I do hope that you enjoyed this episode of Stardew Valley on Kitty Haven Farm. And I hope you join me again for another installment. But until then, please do be safe, everyone. Bye.